Passport Mistakes, Part 2. Most countries require that you have at least 2 to 4 stamp-free pages in your passport in order to travel.
The problem is a lot of customs agents open up your passport and stamp all willy-nilly, sometimes taking up an entire page for one solitary stamp.
Use a rubber band or paper clip to separate your stamp-free pages from your stamped pages in your passport, making it easier for customs agents to only stamp the pages that you want them to.